This video shows how to adjust the HP Latex 500 printer series with the Quick Solutions application. The Quick Solutions application can help you to adjust the printer when it is not performing as expected. Start the application by touching the Quick Solutions application icon on the printer's front panel. The application has five sections with different purposes: generic solutions, test plots, maintenance routines, image problems, and color tips. On the Generic Solutions tab, there are generic solutions to readjust the printer. Each generic solution is a set of actions launched at one time. On the Test Plots tab, you can run any of the available test plots. On the Maintenance Routines tab, you can run any of the maintenance options for various printers. On the Image Problems tab, there is a list of potential image problems that can be seen when the printer is incorrectly adjusted. For each problem, there is a list of possible actions that can resolve the problem. The actions are in order of how likely they are to solve the problem. You can also go directly to the User Guide section to see how to resolve a specific problem in greater detail. On the Color Tips tab, there is information on how to achieve color consistency between tiles. There are also instructions for setting up your HP Latex 500 series printer to emulate the colors printed by another printer that belongs to a different family, such as the HP Latex 360, 370, 1500 or 3000 series. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Support Advanced.